Choosing between Dell and HP laptops can be challenging. Both are established computer manufacturers with decades of experience and diverse product lines. Today, we're comparing these two major brands to help you make an informed decision for your next laptop purchase. Let's start with build quality. Dell laptops, particularly their XPS and Latitude lines, are known for premium construction with materials like aluminum, carbon fiber, and magnesium alloy. Their high-end models feature robust hinges and excellent keyboard durability. HP also offers well-built machines, with their Spectre and EliteBook series matching Dell's premium feel. However, their budget models sometimes use more plastic components than comparable Dell options. When it comes to design, Dell tends toward minimalist aesthetics with clean lines and understated elegance, especially in their business and premium consumer laptops. HP often incorporates more distinctive design elements, with their Spectre series featuring unique gem-cut edges and bold color options. This gives HP an edge for those seeking more visually distinctive laptops. Performance varies across product lines, rather than brands. Both manufacturers offer everything from basic budget laptops to high-performance workstations. Dell's XPS series consistently receives praise for balancing performance and portability, while their Alienware division produces powerful gaming laptops. HP's Omen gaming series and ZBook workstations deliver comparable performance to Dell's equivalents. In general benchmarks, neither brand consistently outperforms the other across all categories. Regarding innovation, both companies have their strengths. Dell pioneered ultra-thin bezels with their Infinity Edge displays and has made advances in sustainable manufacturing. HP has introduced interesting features like SureView privacy screens and has been progressive with their convertible designs in the Spectre X360 line. Price comparison reveals Dell typically offers better value in their mid-range laptops, while HP often provides more affordable entry-level options. For premium models, pricing is competitive between brands, though Dell's XPS line usually commands a slight premium over comparable HP Envy models. Customer service is another important consideration. Dell generally receives higher ratings for business support, with their pro support options being particularly well regarded. HP's support quality varies more widely, though their business support options are competitive. For consumer support, both companies offer similar warranty options, but Dell tends to receive slightly better customer satisfaction ratings. For specific user needs, Dell's Latitude and XPS lines are excellent choices for business users and professionals who need reliability and performance. Students and budget-conscious buyers might prefer HP's more affordable Pavilion series. Content creators could be well served by either Dell's XPS 15 or 17 or HP's Spectre or ZBook lines. Gamers have good options with either Dell's Alienware or HP's Omen series. Battery life varies by specific model rather than brand, though Dell's XPS series frequently tops battery life charts in their respective categories. HP has made significant improvements in recent years, with their Elite and Spectre models offering competitive battery performance. In terms of software, both manufacturers include some pre-installed programs, with HP typically including more third-party software than Dell. Dell's approach tends to be more minimalist, which some users prefer for a cleaner initial experience. Ultimately, the better brand depends on your specific needs. Dell generally excels in build quality, business support, and premium ultrabooks. HP offers stronger budget options, more distinctive designs, and competitive business features. Consider your priorities: performance, price, design, or support, and choose the brand that aligns with what matters most to you.